We are going to level up this slide into the extra slide and feed them bot to this massive monster. You guys ready? Here we go! Join the project by subscribing to the channel and enable all notifications by clicking the bell. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Job Simulator. Today, we've got a slide in the store and our objective is to level it up into the extra slide. I'm of course talking about a massive monster, and at the very end, we're gonna throw Tembot in his mouth. So guys, stick around till the very end and leave a like on the video. Ooh, before the first customer is here. That's really fast. Well, that's okay, guys. How many likes can we get on the video? We're gonna find out together. Hey, you there. Did you leave a like on the video, huh? I don't think you did, ma'am. So here's how this is gonna happen. We need to serve our customers in the best way possible. And every time we get a promotion, we should level up that slide. Ooh, just like this hotdog over here. Check this out, guys. We're gonna go to the jumbo sizer and we're gonna level up our hotdog over here. Check it out, right? Whoop-ow. Oh, wait, this one is frozen. Wait, does this still work, though? Oh, that's how you supersize 4 hotdogs at the same time. My dude, or my lady, or my bot. You are gonna get the best service of all time. Check it out. And if we get good service, we should get a nice promotion. And then we should get that extra slide in here. Oh, yes. By the way, for those who don't know, the extra slide is a massive monster created by Trevor Henderson. Oh, no, my hot dog's burnt. Oh, ma'am, I am so sorry. Anyway, Trevor Henderson, the creator of Siren Head, a Cartoon Cat, and all kinds of creepy stuff, he's also the creator of the extra slide. So now we gotta crank this thing over here. Whoop-ow. For a total of $12, I want more money, man. Come on. Yes. 2,000 buckaronis. That's a little better. Scan it. Slap it. Get it in there. That is task complete. Hey, Tembot, can I get a promotion maybe? Hello? Huh, that is strange. Oh, hello, sir. Can you help me level up that slide over there? Wait, you want a burrito? Dude, I love burritos. Oh, wait a minute, guys. I know what happened. I burned the hot dogs. If you burn a hot dog, it's not good service. This is nice, though. Do you want ketchup on your burrito? Probably not, right? Oh, wait, I'm scanning it way too many times. Here you go, sir. Oh, no! He's got a coupon! Oh, normally I would throw it at his face and yell at him because I don't like coupons, man. But this time I'm gonna be a good boy and I'm just gonna do 3 presses over here and that will be the perfect service. Now we should get a nice promotion, right? Oh, thank you, sir! I appreciate you so very much, alright? Look at that! Something is happening. Do we get a promotion? You got promoted to Managing Director of President. Whoa! That sounds good! Thank you, sir! Alright, people. So now, we're gonna put this on the display. And then we should be able to level up that slide, right? Yep, so in you go. And get out of here. Oh, there it goes. Whoa, what? Did it work? It did work. Check it out, guys. No way! So now, we have a level 2 slide. It's a little bit bigger. And it's also a little bit red and yellow. This is gonna be the extra slide. And you there, you are gonna get a beautiful popsicle. You better believe it. As a matter of fact, you're gonna get a free popsicle, okay? You're even gonna get a meat popsicle. It's a meatsicle. Get it, guys? Because it's a hot dog. Supersize it. Supersize everything. Yeah. So you're gonna get 1 frozen hot dog. So you're gonna get 1 Jumbot popsicle. And the actual popsicle that you like. You know what? This is really blue. How about I give you something that is even bluer? That's a word, ladies and gentlemen. Don't post a comment about how bluer is not a word. It's a word, okay? So we're gonna put that over there. And then we're gonna scan this. Wait. Stop it. Oh, sir. I'm sorry. I can't control it. What just happened? Huh, well, that was a little strange. Anyway, she's got a whole bunch of melting stuff. So you better get out of here nice and fast, right? Wait. Give me this thing. I'm gonna get you something nice, okay? We wanna make the extra slide bigger, right? How about we make the bots bigger? Whoop-ow. So we can make the head bigger. How do we make this thing bigger, though? That'd be so cool. Look at that. You've got a big head. Oh, I love it. Not a big head, a big hat, because, you know, you're perfectly proportionate just the way you are, okay? All right, bye-bye. This is great. Is it gonna level up? Yeah, I guess not really, huh?
Ooh,
wow, so you're a lady bot, but you have got a super mustachio. I love it. Can I take the mustachio? Oh, I can't take it. But I can take those glasses. Look at me, people. I am beautiful. We're gonna make those nice and big as well. Here you go. That is just... Oh, it doesn't fit anymore. Now, how about this, guys? We are gonna give her everything extra super size. So we make big hot dogs, but we also make big ketchup and also a big bun. Oh, yes. I like the sign of this. Wait, aren't these really big already? Wait, where do these come from? All right, I just put them on the platform. Wow, I am actually losing my mind here. Here we go. That's a little better. So now we grab our big bun with our big... Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This still needs to be fried and grilled and barbecued. That's right. You don't want a frozen hot dog, do you? So now we take our big hot dog, put it on a big bun with our big mustard and our big ketchup. And that should surely level up. The extra slide, right? Here we go. Scan it, dump it, burn it. And on top of that, we're gonna get him an item that's a little different. How about we go in the bag? Let's see. We've got some Dapple Sprackles. Ooh, now with 20% bigger Sprackles. I don't know what a Sprackle is, but it sounds good. And we're gonna go from just 20% bigger to 200%. Yeah! Wow! Scan it, dump it. Oh, it doesn't fit. Sir, can you hold this? Can you, like, hold it, baby? Uh-oh, now I'm stuck with this massive box over here. Oh, no. Now I want some big monies, okay? Come on, man. This is how you pay a gentleman with some big monies. Wait, is that gonna fit? Oh, wait, it's sticking through the cash register. Uh-oh, is that gonna work?
Thanks,
come on, close it.
My boss will love
it.
You.
Worked. Wait, but is he gonna take... He is gonna take it. Guys, I just got the best idea ever. You know what we gotta do? We gotta make all these boxes super big and stack a monster tower over here. You see this bot over here? This bot has no idea in how much trouble he really is. He's gonna be in so much trouble. Here we go. We've got a big box. Oh, dude, what do you do with your head? Oh my goodness, don't drop it here. All right, now we're gonna stack this on top. Oh, it's gonna be so big. We're gonna put this on top of there. Just like that. Oh, please don't fall over. It's falling over. There we go. And we put the head on top of that. Oh, no. Come here, silly you. You're gonna have to go all the way up here. Is that gonna work? Oh, crash. There we go. That's a little better, right? Because now we've got more surface area, you know? And also have some noodles. There you go. And have some mustard. There you go. Is he gonna take this whole thing away? Oh, wait, he wants big candy. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, we're gonna go to snacks. And this has to be another level, right? We gotta get closer to that maximum level slide so we can have Tempot be kind of eaten alive. Don't worry about it, okay? It's gonna be fine. I'm not coming up with, like, evil plans or anything. All right, here you go, sir. You can just hold that because I don't think it's gonna go on top of here, is it? Oh, my goodness. He's got a coupon. You get all this free stuff, and you still dare to show a coupon in my face. You know what? At least make it big, all right? We're just gonna put that on your face. Here you go. Never mind. Press. Pull the lever. And now, we're gonna see if he takes everything out of here. There we go, you're gonna go over there, you're gonna go somewhere else. This is the moment of truth, people. This is it, is he gonna take... No! Dude! Oh, look at all this stuff! Oh my goodness, he dropped everything! I can't believe that he dropped everything, although... Ah, oh, hello! Whoa! Look at that! We've got a new level, people! No way, Tempot! Are you seeing this? He's so big now! No way! Alright, hello, sir. Did I just say hello, sir? I mean, howdy, partner! How you doing, cowboy? Yeehaw! Sir, would you like some yesterday's news? It says right here that you forgot to leave a like on the video. Breaking news! Breaking, because if you don't leave a like on the video in 3 seconds... I'm gonna break you. That's right. I'm gonna break you with the sheer weight of this massive cowboy hat. Here you go. Big yeehaw. Oh, and he wants a slushy. Cool. Yes. Literally cool. It is gonna be super cold. Wait, but he wants a blue slushy. I've got only green and purple. Well, I'm gonna have to find a way to make this gray slushy. How did it turn gray? We're gonna have to make that a little blue, right? Come on. Let's go to the fridge and get ourselves some more blue stuff. Now, last time this thing kind of exploded uncontrollably. This time I want to have it explode controllably. Here we go, here we go. Is that doing anything at all? Hello? Yeah, that doesn't work, huh? Sir, enjoy your gray smoothie. Enjoy. Wow! That thing is going mad! Wait, what? This dude brought 2 coupons! Oh no! So he gets half off. So that's one. And then he gets another half off. Which means that now... is it free? That's not how this works, right? So we're gonna press these buttons. 32,000 what? Guys, I can't believe it. Did we just find some kind of secret to become super rich? We do 2 coupons and we get the biggest prize of all time. Yo, we are super rich. I love it. Sir, welcome. Watch out for that slide. It may just grow into a monster. Oh, why do you give me a moldy orange? Wait, wow, that is spicy. Can I eat the whole thing? Oh, no. Oh, I got the barfies, man. Ew. All right, so he wants to trade this moldy orange for something that's of equal value. 1 cent. Hey, look. We've got a burnt hot dog from before. Here you go, sir. Is that nice? We got an awesome trade happening. Get out of here with your moldy orange, man. Wait, executive director of presidents? Ooh, thank you, Tambot. Oh, now I feel so bad because I'm going to feed you to the extra slide. I know. Typically, I don't tell about my evil plans, but this time you should be prepared. It is gonna be ridiculous. Now, before we sell some massive fireworks to this lady over here, we're gonna go to the display and place this thing, yes, right on top of this thing, and maybe we should get another level of the slides, right? 3, 2, 1, whoop-ow. Is it going to be the extra slide, though? Hello? Hello? Okay, well, that's strange. Nothing is happening. Ah! Oh, wait, what? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Was that the firework? Whoa, look, guys. No way. That has to be the last level before we get the extra slide. What is even... There's, like, sharp teeth on that thing. Oh, my goodness. Guys, don't go down this slide. It is a bad slide. Wait, and it's raining now. It's like the first time it's rained in this place. Where, yo, this could be crazy. All right, lady, you're gonna get big fireworks. But of course, we all wanna enjoy it. That's the whole point of fireworks, right? Hoo-wee! And she also wants fireworks right on the toilet tomorrow. Because this burrito... This is gonna get you some fireworks, all right? Not so nice fireworks, though. Ew, ew, ew. Here we go, lady. One frozen hot dog. I mean, burrito. Ah, that's all the same. Hot dog, burrito, it's all the same stuff, right? And we're also gonna get you this stuff. Here you go. I don't know what to do with all this garbage here, so you're just gonna be my garbage, man. How does that sound? Sounds pretty good, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Also, you should probably give me some monies for all of this stuff. That's right. Give me this thing. Thank you. All right, bye-bye. Hey, be careful you don't run into the... Oh, whoa! Did you guys hear that? Whoa. What was that for a monster? Wait, but that doesn't make sense. Because we're leveling up this thing into the extra slide, right? Wait, what if it's all a trick? What if we have been tricked, people? Oh my goodness, we gotta watch out now. What if the extra slide is already in this building? Sir, you need to get out. And in order to get out as fast as possible, you need as much energy as possible. And that means you need more than just maximum energy. You need to shake it. Wait, hold on, this one is popped. You need to shake it for even more energy. That's right, come on. Ooh, ultra maximum, yeah. Put it down, slap it down, place it down, drop it down. Yeah, all right. Oh my goodness. Guys, I have so many coupons. Can I get a coupon? I want half off of all the coupons. That's right. I want a coupon to have less coupons. Oh, James, it's fewer coupons. Oh, whatever, man. Wait, what? The total is 0. So 1 coupon is bad. 2 coupons is really good. 3 coupons is the worst thing I've ever seen. I don't even need this. It's $0. That's $1 straight to charity. Oh my goodness. The charity of James. And it's a really good one, okay? We have all kinds of monsters. Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that, people? What was that? Yo, we gotta go back to the display. We gotta get those things in here.
Okay.
They're still here. There's nothing to worry about. We just gotta make sure that the monster, the extra slide, doesn't get in here, right? Whoa, and how did I get this big coupon? Oh my goodness, no way. We're gonna make all of them super big. Oh, wait, you want some newspaper? All right, there you go. Just, like, take all of them. I don't care. I don't read anyway. There you go, lady. You can have all the newspapers in the world, okay? I really don't care. Ooh, big coupon. And it looks like she also wants a big soda. Well, you can get that, lady, but not the color you want. No, you're gonna get a green one. You wanna know why? Because green is nature, and nature is good for you. Wait a minute, then why are these coupons green? These are not good for me at all. All right, we just gotta put that over there. Look at these ingredients, though. We've got Robo Lime, Synthetic Lemon, and Nano Chip Cream. What even is that? Well, it's probably not all too healthy for me. So we're gonna get this lady out of here. Oh, well, would you look at that? There's no coupon today. Wow. Oh, that's because this person is obviously rich. Because everyone who's rich has a monocle. That is an absolute fact, okay? Now, let's put this back on your face. Oh, no. It doesn't fit anymore. Oh, how sad. Actually, I don't think that's sad at all. Come here. Give me that hat. You're rich anyway. Oh, actually, wait. Do you want a bag? Oh, it's stuck now. Oh, no. And, get it out of here. No. Am I really stuck with all this stuff now? Oh, man, that could be kind of bad, huh? Oh, wait. What was that? Dude, Tembot, could you hear that? Whoa. Yo, we gotta check that out. That actually sounded like the monster was right over here. Oh, my goodness, guys, you don't think that the extra slide is actually in this room, right? No way. Is that possible? I think he is in there. Guys, before we go in, a huge shout out to every member of Projectify. You know who you are, and you know you're awesome. If you want to join as well, check the join button below this video. Before we feed Tembot to him, we are going to see if we can go inside and see the extra slide. Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, no! Oh, no. Wait, where are we? Wait, we're still in the store. But we are captured by this slide! Oh no! I can't believe it. We leveled him up. And now we are stuck inside. Wow, guys, that was crazy. Thanks for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now!